Why Georgia Tech?
Georgia Tech made it feel like home. When I went on the first visit, everything was smooth. I liked it. I was comfortable. The coaches brought me in, the players brought me in as one, so I liked it.
Team captain, how important was that to you?
It was real important. I've wanted it since I got the call. Watching other team captains like Tah'J and Mike, they inspired me to want to lead my team on my senior year. So when it came my turn, I had to step up. And when nobody else did, I stepped up and I led the team.
Was it easy or difficult?
It was difficult, but I made it happen. By the help, it was nine captains. All the captains helped me, so it was real good.
Well, you're a good student.
Yeah.
Talk about the academic attraction at Georgia Tech.
That made me want to go more because two out of five of the graduates become millionaires. So if I go there, even if I don't make it to the NFL, I have another backup plan going to Georgia Tech.
What do you plan on studying?
Sports medicine.
Sports medicine?
Yes.
Okay, why does that interest you so much?
Because it's in the field of sports. I like sports.
Can you say what you've learned in this program?
I learned to always finish, never give up, fight through adversity.
Talk about your best quality. Yeah. What do you think you do best at this particular stage?
Like as a player or as a captain?
As a player.
As a player, I see. I'm an all-around player. Like I could go in the line, I could play D-line. I could go to C. I could cover. I could do a lot of stuff that a lot of linebackers can't do. That's why I'm real versatile.
Did they talk to you about how they want to use you in them?
Yeah.
Anything specific?
I'm going to be coming off the edge a little bit sometimes. Covering, I'm a four-down linebacker, so I'll be in all four downs. I wouldn't get out.
Your coach described you as one of the best players in the country. Do you call when you hear things like that?
It just make me feel like I work for it, and if my coach feel like that, then I should feel like it. So I agree with him.